Impartation Conference, Auckland 2021, with the Prophet of God, Apostle Peter Imadi. On the 24th of April, 2021, 6 p.m. New Zealand time. Get ready for this powerful impartation conference to see the Word of God in action and to bring your very own healing and miracles. Live on all of our online social media platforms at 4 Freeman Way, Manukau, Auckland. Admission is free and registration is not needed. This is the Conference of Impartation to bring you the Word, your healing and miracles. Do not miss it.
He said, Father, forgive them. Because if Jesus do not forgive them, Jesus will not be raised from the grave. Forgiveness will cause you to rise from the grave. That some people here, unforgiveness, your marriage is dead, your business is dead, your health is dead, your career is dead, you are crying upon the Lord, you are calling upon the Lord, you are crying upon the Lord. But I came to let you know, if you can let that man go, if you can let that girl go, if you can let that guy go, there's gonna be a resurrection tonight. Is there anyone hearing me? The power of forgiveness. Jesus said, Father, forgive them because they don't know what they are doing. My destiny is more important than you. My destiny is more important than do. Is there anyone here that want to fulfill their destiny? Shout hallelujah. So when you forgive somebody that wronged you or betrayed you or broke your heart, you are not making it easier for them. You are making it easier for your destiny. Let the chain go. Let the chain go. The unforgiveness. Who betrayed you? Whatever happened here, through some of us, we carried things that happened all through our childhood, and those things stopping us. But tonight, the power of the cross will set a family free. The power of the cross will set a boy free. The power of the cross will set an individual free. The power of the cross, that is power of the cross, that will set you free. When you forgive them, you are not making their life easier. When you forgive them, you are not saying what they did is right. When you forgive them, you are not saying they are good. When you forgive them, you are making your life easier. You want to fulfill your destiny. And you can't allow anyone, you can't allow Chihuahua to break your heart anymore. Take your heart back. Come on, take your heart back. Come on, take your heart back. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Clap your hand, is enough. Yes, Sata. How long are you gonna be crying? You have to rise up. Enough is enough. That's God above you. That is a God above you. By his name in Jesus Christ. He can do what no man can do. He can do what your mom cannot do for you. He can do what your daddy cannot do for you. He can do what the government cannot do for you. His name is Jesus Christ. I'm here to let you know, if you can allow Jesus tonight, if you can allow him tonight, if you can allow him tonight, he changed my life. When I was homeless, when I was nothing, when I was messed up, Jesus touched me. Jesus touched me. Jesus touched me. Jesus touched me. And I came to let you know, if you allow him, it doesn't matter what people say. If you allow him, see what going on all over the world, because somebody answered the call. Jesus is calling you. He's calling that boy today. He's calling that family today. He's calling that family today. If he answered the call, he can save your family. If he answered the call, he can save your city. If he answered the call, he can save your family. If he answered the call, let the past go. Let the past go. No more complaining. No more complaining. No more talking about it. Let the chain break. God said, chain break.
Freedom. I don't just want to talk about freedom. I don't just want to preach about freedom. I don't just want to sing about freedom. I want to be the freedom. Where nobody can play with your heart anymore. Your heart has been sold out for Jesus. Nobody break my heart. How? Sold out for the Lord. Zakataha. Because there's nothing What God cannot do does not exist. Tell your neighbor, what God cannot do.
What God cannot do.
No, you're not talking. Open up your mouth proper. Say, what God cannot do.
What God cannot do.
Does not exist.
Does not exist.
He said, Father, forgive them. Because if Jesus do not forgive them, Jesus will not be raised from the grave. Forgiveness will cause you to rise from the grave. That some people here, unforgiveness, your marriage is dead, your business is dead, your health is dead, your career is dead. You are crying upon the Lord, you are calling upon the Lord, you are crying upon the Lord. But I came to let you know, if you can let that man go, if you can let that girl go, if you can let that guy go.
You are almost there. Come on, Reko Sotoba, Renda Sata, Handa, Ibrahanda, Gigato Brahanda, Uraba, Handa Zata, Branda Zatama, Ujaba, Renda Zatama, begin to share the link right now. Begin to share the link right now. Begin to share the link right now. As you continue to pray, as you continue to pray, as you continue to pray, begin to share the link in the mighty name of Jesus. Today is a day. Today is a day the Lord has made. Today is a day the Lord has made. Arise. Darkness will cover the whole city, but the glory, Manda Kufu, Brandasa. Begin to share right now. Manda da 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 go. Share the link with friends. Share the link with family. Manda go show. Ora ba 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 ba. Magadahi. Sekotuma. Manda se. Ekotuba. Osha ba ba. Osha ba ba. Osha ba ba. Eka za da ba. Manda zoto. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Randa za da. Randa. Randa. Manda. Ma Oja ba 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 anda Oja ba 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 anda rakosho Oja ba 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 anda zama mama mama in the name of Jesus
amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, my heavenly Father.
My heavenly Father.
Right now.
Right now.
I receive your mercy.
I receive your mercy.
I receive your grace.
I receive your grace.
I receive your mercy.
I receive your mercy.
I receive your grace.
I receive your grace.
Say right now.
Right now. All my prayers
will be answered.
Will be answered.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty
clap your hand, open up your mouth, and establish them. Come on. Come on. Come on. Receive the mercy. Come on. Receive his grace. Manda soto. Receive the mercy for today. Receive his grace. Mande kosto. Ora ba 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 ba. Oja ba 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 ba. Oja ba 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 In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This morning, the Spirit of Living God saying that this morning is a morning of restoration. Somebody shout restoration.
Restoration.
Now, what kind of restoration is this? Restoration by fire. Somebody say restoration by fire.
Restoration
say
by
right
fire.
Now.
Right now.
Say right now.
Right now.
I receive my restoration. restore by fire. Open up your mouth and pray. Come on, take it in. Renda ba 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 ba. Believe God right now for restoration. Renda ba 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 ba. Ega daga oja ba ba. Manda zato oja ba ba. Manda sata. Manda sata. Oja ba 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 ba.
Ebrakaria ba ba kadagaria ba ba.
Ega to renda zato.
Manda
zata ba ba. Restoration by fire. Your prayer life will be restored. Your marriage will be restored. Your business will be restored. Your hunger will be restored. Your desire will be restored. Your finance will be restored. Your career will be restored. Your mind will be restored. Your emotion will be restored. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Welcome to Possibility Hour. We believe that this morning gonna be a double restoration. Someone said double restoration.
Double restoration.
So we're gonna open up our Bible to the book of Zechariah, chapter 9, verse 12. Mandaha Zekete. The book of Zechariah, chapter 9, verse 12. We are using New King James. Bagudeha Digaba. Now begin to share the link right now. This is a Possibility Hour. Let it know, family, the Possibility Hour is on. Zagadehe Zatui Brandaha. They're gonna be a supernatural restoration right now. Supernatural restoration. And we're gonna find out what kind of restoration is this. Restoration by fire. It cannot escape the fire of the Holy Ghost this morning. Restoration by fire. Restoration by what?
Fire.
Restoration by what?
Fire.
So begin to share this with friends and family. Those that are not awake, tell them right now that possibility hour is on so that you can participate. Today is the first day of our prayer possibility hour. Today is the first day. So it's, I told you before, to start a thing is wonderful, but at the middle, that's where we push. To start, many start but few finish. Many start because at the middle is where between you and your destiny, that's where the storm comes, the wave begins to turn. But I believe right now, if you can help somebody to wake up, they're gonna be a supernatural restoration in the mighty name of Jesus. Zegaba Husete Bagada Gadokuba Branda Zatawa Banda Zababa Bandukusu Bababa. And he said, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Zekute Baha Debaha Rando Sotobraha Branda Kazitaba Branda Zam. That's a family I believe for this restoration. Now you're gonna see it, you're gonna see it. Bagadaba Branda Ka is a land restoration. Rekozo Baba. This land has been a dispute. It can have been a problem for a long time, but restoration is taking place. So read Zechariah chapter 9 verse 12 and let us know. Manda Hasuti.
Return to the stronghold.
Return to the stronghold.
You prisoners of hope.
You prisoners of hope.
Even today I declare,
whoa,
that now, I will restore.
Now he said, return to the stronghold. You know, sometimes you want to give up. You want to give up hoping. You want to give up hoping. So he encouraged you, hey, return to hope. Return to the stronghold of hope. Say, return. See, your hope is not in vain. He said, keep on hoping. Keep on hoping. You prisoners of hope. And then he says what?
Even today I
somebody
declare.
Say, even today.
Even today.
I can't hear you.
Even today.
The Lord saying, even right now, right now. Not tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Not next week. Right now. If you believe, God said, I can restore. How? What can I restore? Tell
that
us.
That I will restore double to you.
Hey, somebody say double.
Double.
I can't hear you.
Double.
I can't hear you.
Double.
Somebody shout it.
Double.
Double. Say, I will restore double. Double. I will restore double.
Double.
God can restore double. God can restore your furnace.
Double.
God can restore the things you lost.
Double.
He said, believe even today. Even today. Even today. Is there anyone here that believe double? Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
No, 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 no. Say, in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Say, right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
I believe.
I believe.
The word of God.
The word of God.
I believe.
I believe.
The word of God.
The word of God.
My marriage.
My
health.
My
business.
My finance.
Restore.
Restore.
Clap your hands and restore. No, clap your hands and restore. Clap your hands and restore.
Restore
by fire. Restore by fire. My family, restore by fire. My health, restore by fire. My business, restore by fire. My career, restore by fire. In the name of Jesus, open up your mouth. Come on, come on, come on. Zaga, daga, daga. Yaga, baga, doho. Baginde, baha. Zekotu, baha. Rende, zata. Regato, baha. Restore by fire. Restore by fire. Zaga. My health is restored. My job is restored. My business is restored. Believe for restoration. Believe for restoration of your family. Believe for restoration of your health. Believe for restoration of your job. Believe for restoration of your mind. Your mind, your emotion. And daga, your health. Rush you to Brindaba.
Manda zoto,
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, I come against.
I come against
every spirit.
Every spirit.
So, no, say, I come against.
I come against
every spirit.
Every spirit.
Against my restoration.
Against my restoration.
Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Say, I come against.
I come against
every spirit.
Every spirit.
Against my restoration.
Against my
say, right now.
Right now.
Disappear by fire.
Disappear.
Disappear
by fire.
Fire.
Disappear,
disappear
by fire.
Fire. Establish it in prayer. God take it. Say, God abanda. Bagadute. Every spirit right now disappear by fire. Disappear by fire. Manda anda against my marriage, against my finance, against my health, against my future, against my career, against my hope, against my mind. Manda kata disappear, disappear, disappear. Regata open up raga. Come on. Na gazata oja baba ora baba baba randa zato ora baba 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 ora baba 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 anda gazata le gazata ora baba ora baba ora baba baba manda zato manda zati ira baba 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 ora baba 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 ora baba 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 ora baba 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 randa zate baba ora baba 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 manda 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 ora ba 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 ora ba 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 ba
ba.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say right now.
Right now.
Right now.
Right now.
I receive.
I receive.
Double.
Double.
Restoration.
Restoration.
In every area. In every area.
In every area.
Of my life.
Of my life.
Say right now.
Right now.
I receive.
I receive.
Double.
Double.
Restoration.
Restoration.
In every area. Of my life. Say come to me now.
Come to me
by
now.
Fire. Open up your mouth and pray. Zegadala. Manda Satin. Reka Zotoma. Renda Zata. Urabababa. Mandaga. Rokama. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Zedaba. Ojababa. Urabababa. Manda Zetin. Urabababa. Randa Zatin. Urabababa. Manda Zatin. Zatam, oh Jama, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Manda Zata, Ama, 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 Ragazata, Baba, 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 I am restored, I am restored, I am restored, I am restored, my prayer is restored, my prayer is restored, my spiritual life is restored, my health is restored, my career is restored, my business is restored, Manda. In the mighty name of Jesus, somebody say, I am restored. Clap, say, I am restored. 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 My God, da God, da God, da God, da. Manda, regaba, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba. Manda zin, ragozo, regaba, regaza, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, regaza ta, oja ba ba, manda, ora ba ba ba, oja ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, regaza ta, regaza ta, manda. Ora ba 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 ba, rekazata. Ora ba ba, rekazata ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba, manda, rekazata. Ora ba ba ba, rekazan, rojaba, manda, rekazata ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Rekazata ba. Somebody pray. I am restored. I am restored. I am restored in my health. I am restored in my finance. I am restored in my marriage. I am restored at my workplace. I am restored. My gada gada. My emotion. My career. My emotion. My soul. My da gada ga. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Banda banda. Randa, Urakata, Regada, Banda Zutu, Banda, Randa, Manda, Manda, Branda, Ragada, Gadaga, Randa Zaja, Ujaba, Ikazata, Banda Zata, restore by fire, restore by fire, marriage, restore by fire, health, restore by fire, business, restore by fire, career, restore by fire, bagagagagagagagada. Come on, Rekata, come on, Rekata, come on, Rekata, come on, Maganda. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say every spirit.
Shall
say every spirit.
Every spirit.
Against my restoration.
Against my restoration.
Against my healing.
Against my
health.
Against my
family.
Against my
future.
Against my
career.
Against
as
my
I clap my hand. Right now. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. Come on, come on, come. Catch fire, catch fire. Come on, come on. Rekata, Rando Shutu, Randa Tava, Urababa, Rekasata, Urababa, Urababa, Randa Satu, Rekazama, Rekaza, Mando Shuba, Rekaba, Ujab. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Rata bahuseta. Zeka branda soto brahanda. Mando soto brahanda. Your baby is 12 years old. He have a speech problem. Your baby is 12 years old. That baby is sleeping now. That baby is in fact a girl. Her name is Peace. Her name is Peace. She's 12 years old. She's struggling to talk. She can talk, but she have a speech problem. He have been three different kind of recipe to make sure she talk proper. But when she wake up, listen. When she wake up, she will speak clearly in the mighty name of Jesus. Someone say, restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
Say, restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
That's a man, you are watching me. You are 25 years old. You find yourself shaking when you want to eat. When you are eating, you are shaking. Your body is shaking. And this is like a sickness for maybe if you are night on, or I don't know whether it's supposed to be. It's supposed not to be in the first place. You are shaking. You are wondering what's going on. But now I'm seeing the Lord restoring you. Go and eat again. Go anytime. You are normal. But when you hold a spoon to eat, your body begin to shake. I rebuke that insanity in the mighty name of Jesus. I curse it out of your body in the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody say, restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
No, shout to say, restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
Zagaboko setimaha, rekendaba, zakute brahata, rekosuto. After your Sicilian, you have a Sicilian. Your body is full of pain. You have tried different kind of painkillers to stop the pain, but it's not working. But now the Lord is the best. The Lord is the best. Right now, place your hand wherever the pen is. Father, I command that pen to disappear by fire in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Someone shall restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
Rende baha brandasa brandasa tobraha rendu sete baha. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? You had an accident. You have an accident 3 years ago. 3 years ago, the pain, your spinal cord, and now the pain is back again. And they carried the man to the hospital. In fact, the lady you're watching, not here in New Zealand. I'm seeing it. A different place in America, you are watching, and then the Lord said today, don't worry about your husband. You are worried, you are wondering when am I come. In fact, they have another operation done, but it's not working. But now there is a restoration taking place while we are speaking the word of God. Somebody say, restore by fire. Say, restore by fire.
Restore by fire.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
By
God, sete brahasata rekutu. Baganda da kosutu. Branda sata. Branda kosete ba. Eka tega bunda ba. Eka zato ba. Eka zata ba. Oja ba 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 ba. Branda zata. Brando ma. Eka zete. Eka oja ba 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 ba. Zaga do ba. Branda zato. Branda zato. Branda kata. Oja ba 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 ba. Oja ba 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 ba. Branda zata kata ba. Branda zata. Eka zato. Branda zata ba. Rondo jo branda. Branda zata ba. I curse. Listen. I curse anyone that have brain tumor. In his every spirit that is responsible for brain tumor, I command that brain tumor to disappear by fire in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Zagata, that somebody have problem with your ear. Yeah, one of your ears swollen. Very, very big. Very, very big. Very, very big. You don't know what race. You don't know what race. You try whether it's infection. You don't know what race. And you're scared why your ear is growing. But now I'm seeing and hear the Spirit of Living God say, in 6 days and 3 hours, 6 days and 3 hours, those things are going to begin to dissolve. Those things are going to begin to dissolve. Your ear will come back to normal in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That's a little girl watching. The little girl actually sleeping. She woke up yesterday. Her eyes could not open. My Lord. Zakute. Her eyes could not open. She tried to open her eyes. Her eyes could not open. She tried to open her eyes. Her eyes could not open. They have to take her to the doctor and try to. They put different kinds of drop. I wanna. I call it drop. They drop so many things on her eyes. Now her eyes is so painful. She's crying. But now restoration by fire. Restoration by fire.
Amen.
We command whatever caused that to die by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Die by fire in the name of Jesus.
Die by fire.
Die by fire in the name of Jesus.
Die by fire.
So restore by fire.
Restore by
the
fire.
The little girl will wake up and be normal. And see the Lord, 16 people here. I don't know whether you're part of it. Lift your right hand. 16 people here. Let there be financial restoration in the mighty name of Jesus. Can you receive it?
I receive
say restore.
Restore.
By fire.
By fire.
I see 16 people here. You can put your name there and say included. Let there be supernatural financial restoration right now. Can you receive it? Can you receive it? Can you receive it? Say, I am restored.
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 By fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. Regada gada godo baha. Rega sotoba. Renda braha. Oja ba 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 ba. Manda sotoba. Rega sotobranda. Rega sotobraha. Mando zotoba. Rega ba 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 ba. Mando zotobraha. Rega satakato. Ah, ba 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 ba. Mando soto, rega ba 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 ha. Renda sete ma, iga mando soto ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Renda soto, oja ba gada gada. Open up, open up, open up, open up. Renda zata ba ba. You believe with your hand, you make confession with your mouth. Rega de gada, renda boko teke. Zade bakutehe, banda. My family restored. Mandaka, somebody. My family is restored. No, say shout, my family is restored.
My family is
restored. Say in the name of Jesus. My health is restored. In the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
my finance is restored.
My finance is
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of
say
Jesus,
my mind is restored.
My mind is restored.
In the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
my emotion is restored.
My emotion is
in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty
say
Jesus.
I receive
total
restoration
in every area
of my life. Clap your hand. Clap your hand. Clap your hand. Total restoration now. Zeketeba. Bagadeko soto randa brandazam rega baba baba oja baba 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 ora baba 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 rega sadaba rego joba randa zate rega sotoba manda zata branda zato braha oja baba 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 manda zata rego shobra dam rega sotoba rega zete. Oh masa, wendaba, oh masa, oh maha, rekezeteba, oh jaba ba 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 ba, mande sotoma, hey, sata, bando koshete, ora ba 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 ba, manda sato ba, manda sato, manda sato, manda sato, restore my fire, restore my fire, restore my fire, restore my fire, believe the word, restoration is happening now. By fire, this happened now. By fire, this happened now. By fire, this restoration cannot be stopped. It cannot be stopped by your enemies. It cannot be stopped by anybody. It cannot be stopped by anything. Zagada, Zagada, the time has come. The time has come for restoration. Ragadaba, Ekoso, Branda Zeti, Bagadaga, Ba, in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now shout three times. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Now read a place in the book of Job. Job chapter 42 verse 10. Job 42 verse 10. Use New King James and then use your own favorite New King James and use your own another translation. Let's read it. Zakata. Hey, Job chapter 42 verse 10. Bagadakata. Hey, it's my Makuseti. Manda, that's a man you're watching. Your mom has been restored. Your mom has been restored. If you can't stand up right now. Your body has been restored in the mighty name of Jesus. Restored by fire. Restored by fire. Bagadakoseti. Zabababababadakoseti. Zandada. In the realm of the spirit. A door has opened. I see the Lord. I see the spirit of missing open. I don't know what has been closed, but because of restoration, that will be opens. That can be open up the womb. That can be open up finance or whatever. That can be open a new opportunity, a new dimension of God's glory open in your prayer life. But whatever has been closing is now open. Zakata, Brandaha, Pandakosho. I see those have been long time believing in marriage for long time, and you have been believing for child. The child is not coming in marriage for a long time. I see the Lord giving you double babies. Gadaga, dagada, dagada. Come on, it can connect. Double babies. Zakotoba. Double for your trouble. Zagadagada. Manda sotoba. Dago soto. Double. Mage gado braha. Open. Evatai. Mako. Evatai. Kamaha. Evatai. Rakusita. Eba. Be open. Womb. Be open. Zagada. Badakoto. Marriages, businesses, career. Be open. Zakoto. Zagada bagadaga. Legazaga. Bago city. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Job 42 verse 10. Thank you, Lord.
Zakata. And the Lord restored Job's losses.
And the Lord restored Job
losses.
Yeah.
When
he prayed for his friends.
Indeed, the Lord gave Job twice as much as he had before.
Wow, twice. And another translation: the Lord restored the fortune of Job. They have another one said, the Lord restored the fortune. Somebody's fortune is about to be restored.
I receive it.
Oh wow.
Job
has prayed for his friends. We're gonna pray for your people that connected to you right now. The Bible says after Job, you can put your name there. After Job had prayed for his friends,
The Lord restored his fortunes and gave him twice as much as he had before.
Are you hearing me? The fortune was restored and God gave him twice. Now somebody lift your hand. Say, in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Say, I believe.
I believe.
God will restore all my fortunes.
God will restore all my
fortunes.
Twice.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, I pray.
I pray.
Anyone that connected to me.
That's connected to me.
Say, anyone.
Anyone
that connected to me.
That's connected.
Right now. I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
That Jesus Christ is the same. It's the same.
Yesterday,
today, and forevermore. I pray for them in the mighty name of Jesus. Open up your mouth and pray for your enemies. Open up your mouth and pray for your friends. Zagada Baba. Your fortune can be a help. Your fortune can be a business. Your fortune can be a marriage. Your fortune can be a career. Your fortune can be a future. Your fortune can be a mindset. Your fortune can be a prayer. Open up your mouth. Come on. Regazata. Regazata. Rendabam. Rendasu. Ura ba 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 ba. Ura ba 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 ba. Ura ba 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 ba. Manda zada ba. Ura ba 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 ba. Manda ha. Regaba. 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 Come on. Banda zata, banda kosho. Ora ba 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 ba. Banda zatum, banda zatum. Renda ba, oja ba. Banda sa, banda sa, banda sa, oja ba. Banda zata ba, ora ba 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 ba. Banda zata ba, banda zatuba, banda gada gada. Bara kosho, banda ha. Zekata, 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 zekata. Mando juma, banda sata, banda. Zaba, manda Satan, manda, ekababa, manda sotuba, ora ba 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 ba, manda. In the mighty name of Jesus,
amen.
Lift your right hand and say, I receive my fortune.
I receive my fortune.
Say, I receive it.
I receive it.
In the mighty name of Jesus, can you receive right now? Can you receive divine help? No. Say, can you receive divine help? Can you receive it?
I receive.
Receive your joy.
I receive.
Receive your mindset back. Receive the peace. In the mighty name of Jesus, someone say, I receive it.
I receive it.
I receive it. Rekete bakoto baha. Re bagade rekoto. Re brakandoshum. Manda zata. Ora ba 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 ba. Manda zatum. Manda sotumam. Manda zatemam. Ora ba 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 ba. Manda zaterabo. Re gasotum. Manda zatoma. Ora branda zata. Branda zata. Ba ma. The Bible said, test and see. Test and see. Somebody this morning, test and see. Don't see before you test. Test and see that the Lord is good. I will test. I will see. Badagoma. Ojawa. Regaza. Bagada baba. Ura baba 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 baba. Banda. 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 Regazata. Ura baba 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 baba. Ura baba 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 baba. Ura baba 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 baba. Banda gadata. Ura baba. Ura baba. Ura baba. Banda zata. Ura baba baba baba. Banda zata. Baba 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 baba. Ura baba baba baba. Banda zata. Ba 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 ba. Over your health, over your finance, over your marriage, over your prayer life. Come on. Yeah. believe God. Manda, Rega, Banda, Zeka, Zutu, Rega, for supernatural supply. Ragada, 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 Bagade, Raku, Bagada, Ora Baba 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 Baba, Ora Baba Baba Baba, Ora Baba Baba Baba, Ora Baba Baba Baba, Banda Zata, Baba. Don't close your mouth, don't close your mouth. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. Magada, Gada, Baba Baba, Rego, Doba, Randa Zata, Banda. Manda, ba 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 Manda, don't close your mouth, don't close your mouth. Reka daga da, baga da baga, banda ha, ba. Hear the praying on our tongues. Ba 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 ba. Make progress right now, make progress right now, make some progress. Come on, da ya 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 ya. Ba 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 ba. Reka zata. Banda, ora baba, 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 manda gataba, banda gozoba, ora baba 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 baba. Ora ba 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 ba. Take it now, take it now, take it now. Supernatural supply. Bagada gadaga. Ora ba 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 ba. Ah ah ah. Ragada gada, ragada gada. Banda goto, banda, 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 banda. Bagada gada gada. Ora ba 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 ba. Ora ba 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 ba. Banda, 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 banda. Somebody say fire. Somebody say fire. Restore by 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 fire. Ya 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 makoto. Ramando sete. Rando soto. Rama. Mando soto. Banda soto. Randa baba. Ora baba 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 baba. Manda sete. Ora baba baba. Era bandaka, eka sotuma, manda sata, ora ba 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 ba, ora ba 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 ba, eka zanda, manda zatu, ora ba 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 ba, manda zada, manda zada, manda zada, ora ba 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 ba, eka zata, oa, 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 manda zada, ba 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 ba, ah, what God cannot do does not exist. Father, we thank you, Lord. We give you all the glory while we are praying. That's a supernatural restoration right now. Can you put Psalm, the book of Psalm 34 verse 7, 38, that is the book of Psalm 34 verse 8. Please, Ranga City, Randaha, restore. I see content be released. I see residences. I see application being released right now. Those are applied for residency. Those are applied for visas. I see things begin to happen in the realm of the spirit. Those are looking for jobs. Application have been accepted right now. But good seteba. But I must see a man with a sore back right now. While we're speaking, the pain is disappear. Gadundeba Brandasa. One of your hand is shorter than the Lord. The left hand is shorter than the right hand. But stretch your right hand as it stretches. They're gonna be a supernatural growth. That's restoration. Bagadika, stretch your hand right now. Bagoteketa, Bandaha Zike, Brandaha, Brandaha, Rekasa, Bagoto, Bakezate, Gato, Braga. That's a stone in your body. That's a stone in your body. But now when you go to the loo or toilet, it will disappear. Zakote, Baka, Zetaba, Bandosoba, Brandesatu, Ramba, Rekasho, Brandaha, Brandasa, Brandosote, Rekasuteba, Brandasiteka, Rato, Bahandaki, Taki, Baha. Your hair struggle to grow. Your hair struggle to grow after your chemotherapy. After your chemotherapy, no more cancer in your body. Your hair struggle to grow. but you're wondering why my hair is not growing. But right now, there gonna be a supernatural hair growth. Zagedaha, bakato the hair, rekandaba, bandaka dokoze, brandaha, the settlement that been on hold, right now it's not no more on hold, it's restored. Bagete hesitu, banda kata, something to do with the land, bakusete rabando rehi, bagande sete, rebrahando kusete, manda kata, randaha, your eye problem, remove the glasses, your eye problem, rekusu, brandaha, you are restored, your eyes is restored, Magdeza habahu, rekabaha, rebrahanda, rendo soto, branda, something to do with your relationship, mande kasutiba, your daughter just left, 12 years old, katoda, bakote, branda kote, baha, she's coming back on Sunday 8 p.m. Zakute gako randeza baham reko site mande kasite brando sotobra mande Mando sotoba, branda sata, brando sotoba, rande sata, branda sata, brandata, bleeding stop, bleeding has stopped, zekotoba, rande sata, regubaha, regabrunde sete, rekata, mantoso, write that letter back, as you write the letter back, it will be accepted. Bago city, Gado Baha, Zende Baha, Baha, Ringa Sutobraha, Reka Satobraha, doors open, doors has opened, Reka Sutoba, Rando Soto, Anda Koshuta, Reka Baba, Reka Sata, Branda Sutobraha, my man Takato City, Brandaha, Mandaha, every insanity, Baku City that affecting your mind, Bandaha, Rekada, your mind be restored. Zakata Brakoshe, Natakusete, your daughter will not kill herself. Bakusete, don't worry, you will not kill yourself. Bakosoba, Reko, Branda, she has been restored. She has been arrested by the Spirit of Living God. Bakosete, Branda Kata, Bando, Rekam, Rekaba, Zetobra, Brandasa, Branda Soto, Brandaha, Ndaha surgery will not go. Baga, Bago, Breke City, Mande City, Bando Soa, on Monday, you are going for the appointment, but no more, the pain is over. Reko Sute. Bakada gada 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 bagode hesete brando sitema mando goda braha ekosete brakusete maganda braha bandasa brahma three channel of financial bagade gato branda city brando mahabaha ekabando brande sata banda daga 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 branda them dialysis I break that spirit right now. Bagande kosu baha rekata. You are healed. Bagusete. Bande sotoba. Randa soto. Ibrahandako. Ibraha. Rizato kebraha. Rekazato braha. Manda zato braha. Banda zata. He had an accident 3 days ago. He don't know whether to carry on with the car. Marga coach. Baba. Get rid of the car. Don't sell it. Wigan. Randa sa. Get rid of it. Manda baba. Don't sell that debt to somebody. Reko Sotoba, Bande Kata, Brandaka, give it to Rekas, Mando Shum, Bendaba, Reko Shoba, Baba, Reko Sutoba, Brandasa, Rekasate, Randaha, somebody shall restore 5 times, Manda Gada Gada, shall restoration 5 times, Manda Soto, Reka Baba, Ojaba, Rekazaba, Urababa, in five days you're gonna see, clap your hand, open up your mouth. I don't know where you're watching from. In 5 days, come on, clap your hand, brother. Gata, Ragoto, Bagata Baba, it can pray no more. You can pray no more. This is possibility hour. Bagata Gata, it can add no more. Bagata Gata Gata, Eko Soto, Branda Sita, Branda City, Randaha, Mandaha. Somebody shout restoration.
Restoration.
Shout restoration.
Restoration.
By fire. Give Jesus all the glory right now. Come on.
Hallelujah.
Give him all the glory.
Zeteba.
So much,
I am restored.
Right now.
I am restored. My Heavenly Father. I thank you.
I will test. And I will see. That the Lord is good. Masa tabaha. Zoba kuseta. Vanda tamasute barahandeka. My test will change this morning. Father, we just now thank you. We give you all the glory. This is possibility hour. We believe that today is the day of restoration. We're gonna have Holy Communion. Get your Holy Communion ready. Zagada Brakataka. We're gonna have twice Holy Communion to prove that Lord said, God, the Bible said God restored Job twice. I don't know what you want God to restore. God is able. The Bible says God, Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. That's nothing too big for God. And the Bible says, if you believe, all things are possible. Someone say, I believe. No, say, I believe. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, my suitable. So, are you ready for Holy Communion?
Yes.
But God said to Abraham, remember tomorrow, we're going to finish tomorrow. Finishing touch is very, very important. They go to Brandaham. Say, My Heavenly Father. I thank you for restoring me.
Twice. Financially.
Spiritually.
Physically.
So the things I believe right now.
I receive it.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, I love you, my city, Rabando. Holy Spirit, my soul, Thomas. Somebody's emotions is all over the place, but the Lord is bringing your emotion back to normal right now. Somebody thought, sometimes restoration you need is your mindset. When you are not poor, you are not sick because you are sick. It's a mindset. But God, as you are in that Holy Communion, there's gonna be supernatural restoration of your mindset, your emotions.
Thank you, Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those people that heart has been broken, but they're gonna be no doctor, no medication can heal a broken heart. Only the word of God can heal a broken heart. And this Holy Communion is bringing everything together, restoring the broken heart, restoring the mindset, emotion. It's everywhere, so you can be able to focus, so you can be able to finish your race, because the Lord has not finished with you yet. That's what happened to Job. His motion was everywhere, but when he get himself together, begin to pray for his friends or his enemies, God restore Job, his fortune, and restore him twice. And I prophesy in this season that you're gonna see the fortune restored, you're gonna see your life be restored, you're gonna walk in gold, you're gonna walk ayakusita, you're gonna be the head, not the tail.
Amen.
You're gonna be above, not beneath. You're
Amen.
Gonna be the lender, not the borrower.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Above all, what God gonna do, especially now, is your prayer life. So he can give you a rich prayer life. So when you begin to pray, that will be a sound in the realm of the spirit, that will be earthquake in the realm of the spirit, that will be a victory in the realm of the spirit. Somebody say, I am restored. Father, we thank you for your grace again.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for the privilege. This Holy Communion we are eating twice to as a point of contact that you have declared this morning twice. God restored Job twice, and we believe that your word will never fail. We receive this in the mighty name of Jesus. Say amen.
Amen.
Eat. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your blood. The blood, the Bible says, the blood of Abel speaks to God. No one can kill his brother Abel. The Bible says the blood was crying for justice. If the blood of a sinner could cry unto God and God heard him, how much more the blood of Jesus? Now leave that the blood of Jesus over. How much more the blood of Jesus would cry? The Bible says with a loud voice, what is the lamb that was slain? So we can receive riches, victory, favor, peace. The blood of Jesus speaks better things than the blood of Abel. I don't know what has been going on in your life, but I believe there will be a voice. But it's going to be a voice of the blood in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This blood will give you a voice. If your voice is not heard, but after today, your prayer will be heard in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, I receive it.
I receive it.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
For a mighty God we say, Amen. Satan. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you is great. You are great, Yeshua. Thank you, Lord Jesus. The heaven and earth bow before you. The angel worship you. Father, we exhort you. He said, we exhort him. We exhort him. We exhort him. Oh, Lord. Zabuke setabahadia. Zah. He said that issues have been resolved in the realm of the spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
Issues have been resolved in the realm of the spirit. Cases that have been there from inner revenue, I don't want to go into detail, have been there, has been closed now. Closed. Zakute Brahandaka. A lady been married for 12 good years, no baby, but he cannot give you two babies. We is only. We is only. We is holy, oh Lord. And they say, now, holy, now, hey, Kasute Bahasa. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless you. Today has been the most fruitful day. Tomorrow is a day we finish it. It's a day success. You know, why do we pray in tongues? Why we have to put light to read tomorrow? Why do we pray in tongues? The Bible says when you pray in tongues, you make progress. Many people don't know how to make progress. You make progress in the realm of the spirit, you make progress in your finance, you make progress in your marriage. The Bible says when you speak in tongues, you make progress. Tomorrow we're gonna find out what are we doing from Monday to Friday. What kind of progress are you making? You can make progress. The Bible said the reason for failure is lack of knowledge. And he said, my people perish because they lack revelation knowledge. And the Bible tells us that the children of darkness has become more wiser than the children of light. But now things are changing. And the Bible tells us the children of Issachar don't understand the times and seasons. And they know what Israel ought to do. Times and seasons is very, very important we understand. You know, everything has time, everything has season. Everything that does, if things happen before their time, we call it premature. And when things are premature, you have to put so many things to make that thing happen. But there's time for everything. So tonight, if you go to Abner TV channel 36, you're gonna watch us there. I think 15 minutes after 9 p.m. New Zealand time, we're gonna be in Abner TV for half an hour sharing the word of God, showing you the faithfulness of Lord. Auckland, get ready for the conference on this weekend. It's gonna be awesome time, a time of impartation, a time of our life story have to change. Those are sick, those are believing for healing their body, those are believing for healing their mind, their finance, their health, their business, and those that need salvation, and those want to have an encounter with our living God. This weekend is your weekend. Remember, only on Saturday, you have to be there. We have workshop 11 a.m. workshop. This workshop, the subject is 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. You have to be there to find out if you're a businessman, if you're a leader, and want to be effective. You see, you have to be equipped. Leadership is not things of the physical. The greatest leaders lead in the spirit. So you have to know, especially what happened now. We are living in a dying world. We are living in a place where things are going from bad to worse. We must be equipped as God's people to be able to take over in the mighty name of Jesus. So Auckland, this weekend, get ready in the name of Jesus. So make sure you watch me tonight before bedtime, my time with Jesus. So keep on watching, keep on believing. Tomorrow we're gonna finish our possibility hour. I don't think it's finished.
just want to leave it there. Possibly our tomorrow. So let's start and finish. Invite friends and family. Possibility hour. Get your holy communion and prepare. I will encourage you, like wherever you're watching, that possibly way. Say, Lord, it's good. After you finish your prayer, you say thanksgiving with your sustenance, with your money. Say, Lord, thank you. We're going to see whatever the Lord put in your heart. Do that in the name of Jesus. To your any of your church around where you're going to do it, do it to your church in the mighty name of Jesus. And as you do that, I believe your life will never be the same. Pray proper prayer. Pray, thank God, win souls, give. That's the best prayer. Remember, Jesus Christ loves you. Remember, what God cannot do does not exist. I believe you are blessed. You are restored twice. God will never leave you nor forsake you. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of God will shine upon you. You are blessed. Remember, this is possibility hour. So tomorrow, praise all your prayer requests. We're going to tell you what to do with it. Remember, it's 5 prayer points we told you to bring. So make sure you put it on tomorrow and bring your holy communion. It's going to be 5 times. I believe, continue to share your testimonies. You have so many testimonies. I think tomorrow we can have time to read some of the testimonies. What happening in this possibility hour. Our aim in this possibility hour is to help you to become prayerful. When you became prayerful, you became powerful. When you became powerful, you became victorious. Prayerful. That's our aim, to help you to pray. Because many people struggle to pray. They said to Jesus, Master, teach us how to pray. And then he went to the mountain and said, watch me, let me pray. And Jesus said, my house shall be called the house of prayer. And James said, is anyone afflicted? Let him pray. Prayer is very, very important. Prayer is very, very important. Without prayer, you become the food of the enemy. Without prayer, the enemy will play with your mind. Without prayer, the enemy will play with your destiny. Anybody can have a dream. Anybody can have a vision. But not everybody can manifest those dreams and those vision. But prayer became a vehicle God has given to us in the realm of the spirit to get our destiny. You are blessed. You are highly favored. Remember, we are praying for you, and Jesus loves you so much. This is possibility hour. We're looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. Watch us 9:15 p.m. New Zealand time on APNA TV, and then after that, you follow us on Before Bedtime, My Time with Jesus. As you continue to pray and share the word of God, the Bible says, Paul and Matthew grew the word of God and prevailed. When we grew the word of God, faith comes by hearing. Hearing by the word of God. Paul and Matthew grew the word of God, and the word of God prevailed. In this season, the devil will not prevail over your health. The devil will not prevail over your marriage. The devil will not prevail over your future. The word of God in you will prevail. Remember, the Bible said God is able, according to Ephesians 3:20, to do exceedingly abundant above, beyond. But he does it according to the power that at work within you. So when we pray, we stir up the power that within us, that is the power, the dynamis, the flow of God's energy. We call it miracle working power. The flow of God's energy, the ability to go, the energy to wake up in the morning, the power to do what you have to do. When you wake up to do, when you say, I want to do this, you can say, I want to do, but you don't have the dynamis, the power to do it. So when you pray, God give it, we're going to energy you. You are energized, you are empowered. That is a force that causes you to wake up to pray. That's a force that causes you to wake up to say no. That's a force that causes you to wake up to pray. That stronghold addition. And I will believe in this prayer. Additions, strongholds, the things, limitations will be broken by fire. Tomorrow we're gonna finish. And we're gonna finish tomorrow. And I believe the dynamics of God, the flow of God's energy, the Paul said, may God send you with might by the Holy Spirit in the inner man. May God send us with might. Dynamics, the flow of God's energy, the ability to do, the power to do. He said, I can do all things through Christ, because he was strengthened with might by the power of the Holy Spirit. So in this season, that's our prayer, that after this prayer, God has blessed you financially, spiritually, but may he bless, give you the strength, the might, the dynamics to work out to pray. You are blessed. Until we see you tomorrow, keep on living for Jesus. Oh, remember, tomorrow Friday, wow, prophetic prayer. Somebody shout prophetic prayer.
Prophetic prayer.
No, shout prophetic prayer.
Prophetic
prophetic prayer.
Somebody shout prophetic prayer. Now, prophetic prayer. This Friday is what? Now. Somebody say now. The subject is now. So, it's going to be awesome. Now. Now. Faith is now. And Jesus said to the disciples, the reason why you could not cast the demon out because of your unbelief, because I show you, he said, I show you, you can certainly this mantle be removed. Tomorrow, whatever mantle has been in your life, may the mantle may be cancer. We're going to command cancer, be removed. Fear, be removed. Tumor, be removed. Power of the enemy, be removed. And cast to the pit of hell. He said, if you believe, it shall be so. So tomorrow, I believe it's a grant of faith. Faith is the ayakuse, is a currency. So we're going to use our currency tomorrow. And invite friends and family. If you are in Auckland, get connected. Hamilton, get connected. If you don't know where Light of Onision is, just put Light of Onision, your city. Light of Onision, Auckland. Light of Onision, Christchurch. Light of Onision, you put your city. Light of Onision will appear. You are blessed. Until we see you tomorrow. Kakite and Shalom.